wouldn't notice.
Down we go. Careful.
Wait, you're not serious, are you?
Deadly.
This place gives me the creeps.
Yes. What is it about deserted houses?
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
Might as well pocket this. There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there! Now's your chance.
On it. Oh.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Whoa. What? Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh.
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with. My ace in the hole. Gotcha.
Do something.
Too slow. Bullseye. Yeah.
Don't go getting all maudlin, will you?
We need to get out of here, now!
Indeed.
There it is!
Got him.
You're gonna love this. Got you on your toes now.
Looking a little green around the gills.
You think there might be a reason for that? Yeah. You're mine! Ready for this?
Hey, Cuff.
So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
This.
I find an elevated perspective often helps, don't you?
Yeah, well, it's not you doing the climbing.
Your chance.
On it. Yeah.
Get out of the way.
Kinda sore. place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead. Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome. Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room. Thanks. Got one for you. Like that. Ha! All right! Here we go! Oh, yeah!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kind of guessed that already. Yeah. Wait for it. Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
Oh! Felt that. Got him. Splits here.
Choices, choices.
This should come in handy.
What's this doing here?
Who cares? I'll take it.
Then I suppose we turn back.
Oh man, not another lock. Boring.
Poor Locke never stood a chance.
Oh,
this. Are they sleeping?
Maybe we should just tiptoe past them.
This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed.
Oh shit, I think I might have pissed them off.
When will you learn to be more careful?
Now's your chance.
On it.
Look out.
Nice. Always good in a pinch.
Do try not to waste it. No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this.
This looks like a big one. This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that?
Yeah.
Don't let it go to your head.
Is that?
Say, don't you think this demon sounds an awful lot like our old...
The dragon, you mean? This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Don't like the look of this. Them all there.
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance. That went well. Let's see. What do we got here? They can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed. Did you find something?
Wonder what's at the top of this one.
Hopefully not monsters. The advantage is ours. Frey, would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
You're on Scylla's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with a vengeance.
Those insane soldiers, you mean?
The very same. Try not to get murdered, won't you?
I'll see what I can do. Is insane.
Out of the way.
Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
It would seem so.
Whoa! Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this. This'll do it. Take that. Ah, yeah. We got this.
You're running low.
I'll be fine.
Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Take that. Yeah.
went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Ha!
Now's your chance.
On it! That's close enough. Oh, yeah. Like that. Getting there. Got you on your toes now. You're toast. Ready for this? Yeah. Good night. Yeah. Heads up. You're mine. Eat shit! Oh, come on! We're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Finders keepers.
Fancy your chances?
I'll give it my best shot. Ooh. Yeah. Huh.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Look out.
Oh. Ooh, felt that. Yeah. That's not doing much. Got one for ya. Don't move.
Did you find something?
Fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
Neglect has certainly played its part. But these are the effects of the break of the walls. Sympathy. There are far too many of these places to mope about every last one.
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with.
Getting kind of sore.
Quick breathing.
That's a tall one.
Shall we? I'm sure there'll be treasure of some kind inside.
Yeah, and bad guys too. You really want to do this? So, they were doing some kind of experiment?
Oh, whoa, okay, I did not mean to disturb you guys, seeing myself out.
I'm not sure Polaris is gonna solve this.
Now's your chance.
On it! How many we got left?
Not many. Well, do something.
The locals used to do a roaring trade in military hardware.
Oh yeah, Johidi made weapons here, right?
Yes, not a skill she said.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is. How did I get on this dragon shit list? It really messed it out for me.
It does seem that way. But I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that. No sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley and through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should too.
I don't like the look of this.
What's that sound?
Never know what surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk. Looks like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. What do you need to do?
All right! Eat it!
Okay.
Fuck! Think fast!
Yeah.
Ready for this?
Oh.
got this. Stay back! This ought to be good. Here it comes. Eat shit! Doing much. Glad that's over.
Quite. Shall we? Almost there.
Roger that.
Hmph.
don't look like animals or humans.
I believe they are life forms born from the break itself.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Don't push yourself too hard. Our main priority should be to find shelter. There's a cave nearby. We should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on. Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York where the cat is company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah. In a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow. You sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
No, no, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate...
Sure, Hannibal.
Who?
Bingo. Well, before we set off...
Finally.
Forgive me if I'm not excited. Damn, they did not hold back on the fortifications, huh?
Not entirely surprising for the so-called Taunter of Strength. We'll need to be careful. This is a woman who faced entire armies.
How do we get inside?
Countless thousands met their fate at the end of her blade.
Okay, listen, you don't have to...
Then she bathed in the blood of her enemies.
Okay. No one ever said that.
I'm adding color.
Yeah, don't. Let's just try the gate first.
out of the way.